Many people confuse horseshoe crabs with actual crabs and believe they will get pinched by claws on the horseshoe crab. Although their legs might look like pinchers, they aren't. The first pair of legs are the chelicera, used for placing food into its mouth. The next pair are called pedipalps and are the first pair of ambulatory legs. This is a female since males will develop a modified first pair of walking legs. They have a hook-like structure that resembles a boxing glove. The male horseshoe crab uses the modified legs to clasp onto the shell of the female during spawning. These are followed by three pair of ambulatory legs. The last pair of legs are called pusher legs, which are used for locomotion and stability. To learn more about horseshoe crabs, be sure to check out the horseshoe crab playlist on my channel. Thanks for sharing with others who might enjoy this video.